It's all about the money. The dough, the cash and the greens, the dollar bills and the stash and the means. These dead presidents are holding power over me, and I swear to God they're crushing my passion like they're crushing my dream, because people buy youth in a bottle. They're consumed by images of Photoshop models. She's posing on her knees drinking soda pop bottles, selling away her skin on the hood of a top auto, posing on the driveway of a mountaintop condo. But what you don't know is that it's all borrowed. She'll be going back to reality the day after tomorrow, where she's still paying them bills on that old-ass Honda car loan. But I feel the pressure. Me and my two kids are sharing the same dresser. And if you look at my shoes and you look at them holes, you already know that Goodwill's the only place where I can afford to get my kids' presents and clothes. And my cash disappears while my credit balance grows, and working hard to work some more is the only fucking thing I know. My two kids are looking at me, so I refuse to let it show. But this living on rock bottom shit is starting to get old. I'm sick and tired of all this shit. I'm sick and tired of never having the money to pay the rent. And if I only live once, I'm spending about 80% of my life working for a dime that I never fucking get. And two-thirds of the world are all living in poverty. They're all looking at America like, that's what I want to be. But the American dream is like winning the lottery. There's no way 7 billion people can share this economy. But it's survival of the fittest, man. So that's how it ought to be. And the rich take advantage of the poor? Seems wrong to me. Got these crooked politicians making them crooked policies, taking away people's lives while they take away people's properties. But hey, out of sight, out of mind, because I guess this money is making us all blind. Keeping up with the Joneses consumes all our time while we're too brainwashed to see that we're wasting our lives. But I can't justify this life anymore. I'm paying for the life that the rest of the world can't afford. I'm pretending that buying the newest iPhone isn't forcing the Chinese worker to commit suicide from jumping from his factory's top floor. And why? All because I want a bit more? All because I want a reward? I can only be ignorant once, and then after that I have to decide whether I'm against it or for it. And the rich? They stay rich. Can you blame them? Wouldn't you put money back into the system where you came from? Wouldn't you go on living the life of the rich and famous? You think they give a fuck about you being evicted for not making your payments? But listen, be a good citizen, depend on your retirement, and then when you're about 65, and if you're still alive, shit, maybe you can spend it then. Because you know what they tell us, before the job comes college, where you have to excel in grades. But if that system is so damn flawless, why the fuck aren't you getting paid? Think about it. People buy on it, rely on it, cry on it, even lie on it, get high on it, suicide on it, spend their lives on it. But we all die without it. Thank you.